Christina Haack and Ant Anstead surprised fans when they announced their separation in 2020, but there may have been some hints that their marriage would be headed for divorce. Here are some of the signs that Christina and Ant's marriage wouldn't last. Some people believe that Ant Anstead might have still been married when he began spending time with Christina Haack. In October 2018, Haack shared a sweet post celebrating a year since the two started dating. This would suggest Haack considered October 2017 as the month she began dating the man who would become her second husband. Anstead was married to wife Louise at the time, though he shared that they had been separated since July 2017, according to The Sun. Even still, 4 months of separation might not be long enough for a person to emotionally be ready to jump into a new relationship, but that's what Anstead did anyway. It also took Anstead some time to finalize his divorce from Louise, as he was still working through the details in July 2018, when Haack told People she could already imagine being married to him.
We met through a mutual friend.
Best.
Yeah, so we went on a blind date. We'd FaceTimed before.
Ant Anstead wasn't the only one still working through the details of a previous marriage when he and Christina Haack met. Haack and her first husband, Tariq El Moussa, had a very public separation and divorce that kicked off in December 2016. They later revealed their separation had taken place about 7 months before the public announcement, in part to keep their working relationship solid. They told People, "We've been working towards this for the past 5 years, and as you can imagine, fame is a mixed bag. We plan to continue our professional life together by being professional, by doing our jobs well, by being prepared, and by working hard." Both El Moussa and Haack also noted that they were planning to work together in front of the camera as long as they needed to. Their divorce was finalized in January 2018. If you're beginning to think that Christina Haack and Ant Anstead might have moved too quickly, you're not alone. Back in October 2018, Haack posted a since-deleted tribute to her then-boyfriend to celebrate their anniversary. In addition to showering him with praise, she included a nod to the speed with which their relationship had moved and wrote, "Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you." Anstead also posted his own tribute on Instagram, noting that the pair had done more in a year than many people do in a lifetime. He explained, "What we have is so rare. Looking back at this mad and crazy past year, we've lived in 4 houses and finally found a home together. We've been to London, South Africa, Ireland, Mexico, Hawaii, and all over the US." In another sign that perhaps the two might have rushed things a little too quickly, Christina Haack announced that she was pregnant in March 2019, only 3 months after she married Ant Anstead. To the great joy of his parents and siblings, Hudson London Anstead was born on September 6, 2019. Unfortunately, we later found out that Haack didn't have the easiest time following Hudson's birth, and that could have played a role in the demise of her marriage to Anstead. A source revealed that problems reportedly began surfacing soon after Hudson was born, telling People, "After the baby, they started having conflicts. Christina felt lonely and unhappy. Christina found it difficult to balance everything. Their marriage was struggling." Following her announcement that she and Anstead were separating, Haack seemed to be more focused than ever on her kids and her job. She shared with Entertainment Tonight, "My goal is just to move on and not take things so seriously, and do some fun trips with the kids, go to Tennessee more, take time for quiet time, and just really focus on the family. Just those things for us, those private times, you know? Fun moments." Another factor that might have contributed to their split is the fact that Christina Haack and Ant Anstead led a very public life together, and Anstead might not have been very comfortable with it. While both had worked in television for years before becoming a couple, Anstead demonstrated that he wasn't quite prepared to take on the full weight of the social media scrutiny directed at the two in August 2020. In response to comments and speculation online, Anstead admitted he had blocked around 100 or so people on Instagram in a since-deleted post. Anstead revealed, "The world is crazy right now, and for all the good things social media has, it also carries a toxic element. I have blocked over 100 people in the last few days. Humans are lashing out, and it saddens me." According to People, Anstead also noted that he intended to take a break from social media to spend more time with his family. Clearly, he was ready to retreat from the spotlight for a little while. To complicate matters even further, it sounds like Christina Haack's ex-husband, Tariq El Moussa, and Ant Anstead didn't really get along at all. While El Moussa's fiancé, Selling Sunset star Heather Rae Young, and Haack appear to be friendly with one another, Almusa and Anstead never really followed suit. Almusa even explained that while Haack and Anstead's secret wedding was good for him, it didn't mean he planned to become close friends with Anstead. The HGTV star told People, "I think finding out about the wedding made me realize 100% closure, and it made me realize that it's a good thing for my kids, based on what I know about Ant." However, Almusa definitely got intel from his children about their stepfather, as he revealed, "Of course I ask my kids about things they do and what's going on, and they always say good things about him. So as a father, it's good to know that there's hopefully a good man in my kids' lives besides me." Unfortunately, Almusa also still found a way to get a dig in at his ex, noting that Anstead was light years better than the previous men Haack had dated. Once things between the two were officially over, Christina Haack avoided publicly laying blame at her ex-husband's feet or even speaking negatively about him at all. Unfortunately, Ant Anstead seemed only too eager to make sure that the public knew he didn't want the divorce. Directly addressing their separation on Instagram, Anstead wrote, "Anyone who really knows me knows that I don't like to share private matters publicly. I have remained silent while holding on to hope. I never gave up on us. I pray Christina's decision brings her happiness." Haack later shared her own Instagram post, which was decidedly much more focused on how she felt about the split. The Christina on the Coast star seemed to take the opportunity to speak out against those who had cast judgment against her, and added that she never expected to have two different men as fathers of her children. She wrote, "Instead of getting stuck in these setbacks, I choose to look at these challenges as opportunities to grow. So while some may judge me and throw around rumors about me, most of you support me. And that says a lot about this world and where we are headed." While it's easy to point to one thing or another to explain what went wrong between the two, some friends close to Christina Haack and Ant Anstead have said that they could have been incompatible from the start due to their different upbringings. One source told Life in Style, "No one saw this coming. I'm hearing that Christina and Ant just grew apart. They're very different people from totally different backgrounds, and that definitely played a factor." The insider also noted that, despite what he posted on Instagram, it might have been Anstead who wanted to separate first, explaining, "Friends say Ant was the first one who started having feelings about splitting. The conversations about splitting were gut-wrenching and heartbreaking, but they both came to the same conclusion and decided it wasn't going to be a lifetime marriage. In the end, it might be that even though everything seemed wonderful on the outside, it's hard to really know what goes on behind closed doors."
Obviously, time heals most pain.
There's one more reason why Ant Anstead and Christina Haack might not have had a shot from the beginning. In her 2021 Discovery Plus series, Christina, Stronger by Design, Haack hinted at having past traumas that she is working to confront. In particular, she said that she hoped to stop putting emphasis on what other people think about her, explaining, "One of my things I plan to leave behind is living my life based on others' opinions, and something I plan to bring into 2021 is new adventures." Haack then opened up in a super personal way and said that she spent parts of 2020 going through pieces of her past that still plagued her, so she could release it all, explaining, "I've taken this year to really dive deep into releasing past traumas and getting to know me again and what makes me happy." It's certainly possible that those same traumas contributed to the demise of her second marriage.
So my thing is just to remain positive, surround myself with positive people, and I'm in a really good place.
Christina Haack and Ant Anstead were able to finalize their divorce in about 9 months. In the end, Anstead shared with People, "When my divorce went through, I packed up my clothes and moved. I walked away completely and left everything there. I don't need anything but Hudson and my health." Both Haack and Anstead have already romantically moved on from their marriage as well. In June 2021, Anstead was linked with Renee Zellweger, and Haack debuted her new boyfriend, Joshua Hall, shortly after. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about your favorite HGTV stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.